pink slime is out of the ground beef section at grocery stores owned by Eden Prairie-based Supervalu.
This after an ABC investigation uncovered that consumers have been eating pink slime for years. It's a filler made from low-quality scraps and treated with ammonia before being added to ground beef. Supervalu, which runs Cub Foods, says it decided to pull the beef after ongoing customer concerns.
But what are the causes? What's down the road 10 years after eating a hamburger with that in it? What's it going to do? And I worry because I'm a mom, what's it going to do to our next generation?
And there's no way to tell if you're eating pink slime because the USDA does not require it to be labeled. Experts say the best way to avoid it is to buy organic beef.